King Charles has been seen for the first time since his cancer diagnosis was made public. The appearance came shortly after Prince Harry arrived in London to be reunited with his father, flying in from California.
Not slowing down, Britain's most prominent cancer patient leaves his home at Clarence House with a smile and a wave for crowds outside as the King and Queen made the short drive to Buckingham Palace, greeted by well-wishers.
Hopefully they'll be able to treat it and he'll be well and back on form again.
As he undergoes treatment as an outpatient, Charles' contact with others has been restricted. One major exception, his son, Harry. The Duke of Sussex flew to London overnight from California, going straight from the airport to Clarence House. It was father and son's first meeting since the coronation and lasted under an hour.
King Charles is by nature, he wants to heal not only the world, but I think his impulse would be to try and heal the family.
From Buckingham Palace, Charles and Camilla were whisked away by air to their Sandringham estate. That's where Charles was last seen in public at the weekend. He knew then what the world didn't know, that he'd been diagnosed with cancer. As he'll be recuperating there for the foreseeable future, other royals have started stepping in for him.
Your Royal Highness, how is the King?
Princess Anne visiting a community centre after handing out honours at Windsor Castle.
The palace says it won't be providing running commentary on how the King's therapy is going, and so updates may be far and few between. But someone who's had an insight is the Prime Minister, Rishi Sunak, who says the cancer was caught early.
I'm, of course, in regular contact with him. All our thoughts are with him and his family. And thankfully, this has been caught early, and now everyone will be wishing that he gets the treatment that he needs.
At the least, the King's positive public face seems to be just what the doctor ordered. In London, Brett McLeod, Nine News.
Let's go straight to Nine's Europe correspondent, Edward Godfrey, who's at Buckingham Palace for us. Edward, will Prince Harry see his brother William while he's in London?
Well, Peter, sources close to Prince William say he has absolutely no plans to meet with his brother while he is here in London. Others are saying that possibly a family friend could intervene and broker something to get the two together, but there is nothing on the table at this stage. Prince William will resume royal duties today. He's had a few weeks off caring for his wife Kate after her abdominal surgery and caring for the kids. He has an event at Windsor Castle this afternoon, and then tonight he'll be here in the city in London at a charity gala dinner, Peter, where he is scheduled to give a speech, and he may say something publicly for the first time since his cancer diagnosis was revealed.
Edward Godfrey at the Palace. Thank you.